Next time. I'll be honest.
Okay. Earthquake, I'm gonna do a little video. Let's talk Mike Tyson, Roy Jones. Give me your breakdown. We're talking to number one pound for pound comedian. He's ready to put the gloves on, take someone out.
Well, listen here, man. Mike Tyson versus Roy Jones. Well, it's postponed. I'm glad because I like Roy Jones. He's too old to die at an early age. You know what I'm saying? But we ain't here getting to work here. Got Buddy McGirvin here. You know,
stop the jab.
Former world champion. People getting into work. I'm doing this for recreation purposes.
First, I gotta ask you a question.
Yeah.
Every legend got an amazing picture painting on the wall,
yeah,
right? Why is Buddy's picture like that, where he's already retired? Shouldn't they put a picture when he was a champion?
Nah, that's what happened when you're a boss and you own the gym. You go from where you used to be a worker to the owner. So that's the owner look.
That's the owner look?
Yeah, that's the owner look.
That's a big player?
Yeah, that's where you come from. Being in the field to running the field. That's what it's all about.
Who are some of your favorite fighters today?
Oh man, today, of course, with all due respect, I hope you do well. Errol Spence.
He's fighting Danny Garcia, big fight.
Yeah, man, yes he do. I think he'll wax Garcia. I'm waiting for the ultimate fight when he fight Bud, you know, Terrence. When he fuck mess with Bud, he get that going, we can definitely see what's happening. But I want to see some great fights. Cello brothers about to have two big fights with those brothers. I'm about to watch that fight. And of course, you know, I got Leo St. Cruz. He got
Gervonta Davis.
He got Tank. I got.
Why do you have Leo?
Santa Cruz is I love Santa Cruz, but
you know why? I'm always there.
They're gonna lay hands on him.
See what I'm saying? I'm always for the underdog. All my life I had to earn my ass.
So unconscious.
I feel I'm down for everybody that got to earn theirs. You see what I'm saying?
I'm the underdog, unconscious.
I'm gonna tell you what's interesting. Yeah. Earthquake. When I interview people, I never know if they know boxing.
Right.
So I ask them like the light stuff, and usually they say, okay, they know Muhammad Ali, they know Tyson, they know Mayweather, maybe Pacquiao. But you were spitting out Charlos, Errol Spence, Leo Santa Cruz.
Yeah.
You really follow the sport?
Oh, I've been for it, man. I've been in the sports a bit. I'm from Washington, D.C. My favorite fighter.
Sugar Ray Leonard.
I fell for him when he fought Tommy Hearns. I was scared for Leonard. Leonard is a friend of mine. Told Lay I was scared for him. Tommy Hearns still hadn't let that L go. I love you too, Tommy. You know we friends. But you gotta let that L go. I've been watching them all the time. It's the purest form of competitiveness. You versus another man, and can't nobody pull them off you other than that ref. And I love it.
Okay, you mentioned Bud Crawford, Errol Spence. If they fight, what do you think?
It all depends. I got to see if Earl is still healthy from that car accident that he was in. So I want to see if he's back to where he is. I'm with Errol Spence. Oh, I love Crawford. It's going to be a good fight. I'm into good fights in their prime. That's the problem is we need prime fighters. Sugar Ray Leonard fought Tommy Hearns in his prime. I don't want that Pacquiao, my boy
Mayweather.
I want him in their prime, man. Prime fights is what we deserve, and that's the only way you're going to be a legend. Don't nobody care if you not have you lost any fights or not. Did you fight everybody in their prime when you was in your prime?
Errol Spence, Danny, they're both in their prime?
Danny, yeah, I think so, yeah. And I think he's going to crush Danny. Big for him.
Charlo, Jermell, the 154, has a belt. Banana Rosario has a belt.
Yeah, that's going to be good. That's a toss-up. Cello Brothers, this will be the first time they actually going to be, in my humble opinion, tested.
Derechenko, who almost beat Triple G, is fighting Jermall.
Yes, it's but don't forget Lechenko against Lopez. Telepito.
TEOFIMO Lopez, Lomachenko.
Lechenko.
Who do you like in that fight?
Lechenko. I think his speed, his footwork, ain't gonna be able to hit him, and he's gonna get him in a later round.
I have to ask you this. I know a lot of comedians. Mm-hmm. They all love boxing. Russell Peters goes to every fight.
Yes.
Alfred Robles, Fluffy.
Yes.
You know, Fluffy was the only guy to bet money that Canelo Triple G won will be a draw, and he made $4,000.
I didn't know he knew. Fluffy is my man, and Peters is my man. We even fighters because we respect that because we the only other sport, which is comedy, that we don't have no backup.
Okay.
We're by ourselves.
So if they did the Buddy McGirt movie and you had to play Buddy, how would you pull it off?
This is how I come in there. I got to.
Buddy.
Play the Buddy McGirt movie. Gotta get method acting. Gotta get my method acting in.
Would you play him as a fighter or a coach, or both?
I do it both. We'll go through his whole life. You understand? I'd be, well, hey, beautiful. Come in, work out, then come back, knock person out, and then help other fighters get their belt. It's a great thing.
Buddy, do you think he can pull it off?
Hell yeah. But you know what though, you got? You know I can. I play him all the way through. Peace, Earthquake. Right. Follow me at The Real Earthquake.
On Instagram, Twitter.
Instagram, Twitter, Quake's House, everything. Make sure you come turn on my show, Kevin Hart's Laugh Out Loud Radio, Sirius XM, Channel
Number one
96.
Show.
Number one show on Sirius, period, Quake House.
Quake.
That's right.
Really quick, tell me some of the movies you've been in, because I've seen you in the movies.
Man, don't get me over here. I'm tired. But I tell you, TV shows you can get me on now. I'm filming three movies right now that's coming, but you see me on Everybody Made Critics. I was on The Neighborhood, and there's another TV show that's going to Comedy Central called Southside.
All right.
I'm doing my own TV show.
Make
that's
sure to
it.
Follow him.
That's right.
Reporting.